2013 F-150 Lariat. Start our walk around on the driver's side. A couple real thin little blemishes on the side. Chalk those up to rock chips, normal wear and tear. Looking at the rear of the vehicle, typically if there's any kind of loading issues, you'll see that on the bumpers, any kind of scuffing. Everything looks great. Little bit of a rub mark on the bumper there. But overall, this thing looks like it's been garage kept. Really no kind of wear at all on the rubber or plastic. And of course, all the panels look really clean. Taking a look at the interior, tan leather seating, perforated, dark charcoal carpets, great for not showing any type of wear or staining. And of course, the interior looks absolutely perfect. 61,253 on the miles. Sunroof. Looking at the back seat, tan leather, charcoal carpets, everything is absolutely immaculate. Ton of leg room. We've got a color-coded ARE top. And of course the rear area looks like it's not even had anything in it. Absolutely watertight as well. One more look at the back seat. And finishing up on the passenger side. Take one more look around.
Another independent walk around brought to you by LiveCars.com.